thingy and then the pot.
Yuck.
Stampeding roar.
Rip that location.
Sacrifice.
No, you stunned him, fuck.
That's coming back now.
I can stun this next one. I can stun the next one.
What the fuck?
And you ate shit.
Stampeding roar.
Of the prince and his servants. We'll just save my interrupt for the heat wave. We should just be right to drop the broom first though.
See.
Tears delivering heroism. Sacrifice. Counter. Countered. 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 Countered.
I got it.
Counter.
I got 3 seconds. I can kick the.
I got that
one. Over.
Be careful when you take it.
All good. Nice work.
Counter.
And lightning bounce.
Oh, sorry.
So good, so good.
Can you move him out of that hallway?
Countered.
I just don't want to pull the next pack around the corner.
Counter. Sacrifice. Survival instincts.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind for Morrows.
I think we'll just trap two on Morrows, pull them around the corner, kill the two casters, and then.
Yeah, no.
I might just grab these here.
Can't AoE when it's around the corner on Morrows.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what I meant when I said I'd have to keep it in my mind. I can just single target them. Just AoE's better.
I usually do it on a DK, and on a DK you can just like grip them down the stairs and you don't have to worry about line of sight bullshit.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, my bad.
Did you just release it off, bro?
No.
No.
Release at the start.
Really?
Yeah, it's pretty fucking annoying, eh? You'd think they'd make a different checkpoints and stuff.
Countered. Countered.
Watch that final curve.
Are we gonna go big dick on this next round? I got cooldowns.
Pull them around the corner. I wanna pulse the fuck out of them and get Firelands portaled out the asshole.
Yep.
Counter. Counter.
I got both my cooldowns up too now.
We'll take this pack and then we'll pull the next two together then.
Sleep.
Survival instincts. 2's deliverance. Sacrifice. Devotion aura.
She's personal. Nice healing.
Yeah, no worries, if anything block cookies when you get up here too. So. Tap. One more going off. Hug the wall.
Counter. 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 Sacrifice. Counter.
I hate this dude that stands right by the door because I always put the thrash through the wall and it's fucking annoying. Oh shit.
It won't move either.
Survival.
Dude's a douche. Oh, behind.
Sorry.
It's only one. We pull all of these together once these are down.
Survival instincts.
Oh,
two more joining in.
Tears deliverance.
hate these bitches that turn into ghosts. Do you want me to save Beerus or get her up?
Pretty close to the boss, and we should. Oh shit.
Countered.
Get her up. Actually, don't even worry about it. We got one more. We got one more. Just save it.
Yeah, yeah. Where is
it? She nearly got hit for 1.2 billion.
Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 12 billion. No trial. Yeah, 1.2.
Sacrifice.
Surely you could have popped a CD and outlived that. God.
Fuck off.
Maybe like 50 health stone at once, yeah.
Wait, do you want to last on this?
Probably not, because then we'll go drop down to Moro's and then go through the kitchen to Adamant.
Boss would die pretty quickly. The fuck?
The shield smash, maybe?
Heartbreaker!
Mm-hmm.
That's what hit me anyway.
I don't know, Mario Cap always fucking fucks up. Like, show shit that died to, like, fuck at the start of the dungeon. Or, like, it just says no recap available.
So, no lust here?
Yeah, I wouldn't bother lust in here, we'll lust tomorrow.
Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Oops.
So good, sorry man.
That's my fault, I should've waited. Dog.
I'll get the first dinner up.
Counter.
I'm Richard the second.
Countered.
Did we get the next one, Cred?
Yep. No, I'm not, sorry.
Richard got it.
I'll get the shield interrupt.
I got the mix up with Holy Bolt and fucking Holy whatever.
Who's next?
I got it.
I can't get the next interrupt. The right one this time.
Counter.
No, Richard, no.
Countered.
Richard next.
Survival instinct.
2. Counter. That was actually rather close.
Our friend lies just in here.
I'm stealth, so don't worry.
Tears deliverance.
I just run back.
I was gonna tell you to let me out of that. I thought you would have.
Yeah, bad. I was going to, but then it kind of exploded before I decided to run out.
Countered. Countered.
Is the will breaker count in this fucking rotation? The one that does the big fucking AoE thing that I really don't like.
Yeah, we'll trap him and the other one. And kill the two, the smite and the mana burn first.
Alright.
Is the skeleton coming to the kitchen entrance?
Yeah.
Should probably grab him too.
Yeah, we'll grab him when he comes back. We're gonna have to clean up the other pack too.
Just grab him now.
Nice. Trap Crispin, trap Baron Lee.
Okay, I'll get the chick. Wait, who am I getting? The chick with
you're,
Skull?
You're getting. No, you're trapping X. Baron. Trap Baron, we're Baron. Killing Skull and we're killing X. So get
okay.
Baron. Alright, 3, 2, 1, throw him. 3, 2, 1, ink. Come over around the corner here.
Countered.
Come around
Countered.
The corner so Skull moves. Nice.
Survival instincts. Failed.
Sorry.
Counter. Devotion aura. Survival instincts.
Go.
Countered.
We want to break the traps now.
Yeah, just go.
Watch his big fucking cone. There it is.
Poor shaman.
Oh, no.
He's just using you. Alright, dope, he's dead.
Thank you.
job. Let's see, get some mana quickly.
Sacrifice. Tears deliverance.
Oh, I've got nothing to save you at the moment, sorry.
No worries. I just lined up.
I got him back now.
Survival instincts.
A quick bear is tough.
Devotion aura. Sacrifice. Tears deliverance.
I'm scared to lightning.
Stampeding roar.
Seven minutes.
Countered. 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 Sacrifice. Countered.
Whoops.
Devotion aura.
Let's try and hold it together. I got no stun for 8 seconds.
Choose deliverance.
Stun up now.
Should be fine.
I got mine up.
That probably saved us a lot of time, eh?
Massive. Could have gone the opposite way, but it was good.
Yeah.
Well, in that case, you're welcome.
Definitely take it. I have no dampening harm though, so I probably need to get a help out on the soap.
Yeah.
Counter.
Hero in 30 seconds too.
He'll be up by the time he's off the horse.
Yeah, off
yeah.
The horse.
Alright, we all good?
Yep.
Right. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
It's on the shaman.
Lost? Yeah, dope.
Nigga gonna need help with the soap.
Yep.
I can soak, I got bubble up.
Good.
Totally wouldn't have that.
Beware.
4 minutes.
Beware. Beware.
It's on the shaman.
Beware.
Do you need help soaking again?
Yeah, I will, because I've only got damage harm.
Yeah, that's cool.
Beware. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fuck. Beware.
Yeah, I didn't know my person a lot. I used it before.
So that would be good to finish it.
Beware.
Jump.
Job. 2.5 minutes.
Choose deliverance. Sacrifice.